chance. See what happens. Wouldn't be surprised if half the traps have been sprung by now.
Thank you.
it is real. Let me see it. Look, on the edge here. This has been cut, precisely cut. If you had another piece about the same size, it would snap right in. I saw a drawing of this once. This shard, it's part of a key. A key made of pure aetherium. The key to the forge. We have to find the other pieces, of course. There should be, three more. One for each of the four cities that worked on the forge. I had a map in my journal. That's where we should start. We still have to find the forge itself. I had a lead on that, too. Ah, there's so much to do. I'm going to head out and start tracking things down. We'll meet again. I'm sure of it. For the first time in a long while, I think we may actually be able to do this. And I owe it all to you. Thank you.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best take a look.
What you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
We will be back. This is not over.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.
Someone's been pilfering crops from my farm. If I find out it's one of your kin, rock in prison.
Good. You're finally...
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Summons. What else could it mean?
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun.
Thank you. I knew it! Azura, curse you!
I want you sellswords out of my mind.
Watch your tongue, native. We'll leave when we're sure there's no Forsworn here.
Oh, and when would that be, I wonder? When I sell my land to the Silverbloods?
The Silverbloods have made you a very generous offer for